The Holy Quran states that those who protect and feed orphans are those who gain the nearness of Allah. The Holy Prophet also repeatedly emphasized the importance of caring for orphans and supporting all weak and vulnerable members of society. It was to fulfill these objectives that Humanity First was founded. It was established to serve mankind irrespective of one's beliefs or background. Each year, the scope of work of Humanity First has continued to expand, and I pray that this always remains the case.